Hello friends, myself Nayan Shah
and myself Penal Shah, parents of Jaina. We are here to share a journey of a teammate boy turned into world champion. We were figuring out the activities we should enroll him into. It was one of the great decisions to join Genius Kid in November 2014 when Jaina was in class 5. Genius Kid was just spot on our mind as we had attended one presentation of the Genius Kid students after their winning of Memorial 2012. Instinctively, we wished one day our child also should win like this. We then took the first step in right direction. Jainam had enjoyed every bit of the program because it was designed in a way that he found it very easy and lots of motivation was around. He simply loved the software practice and new concept introduction like 3-digit mental multiplication, calendar date, etc. He was very thorough with the concept and his mentors and other seniors at Genius Kid had helped him a lot. A major breakthrough came his way when he was chosen to be part of Genius Kid team at Tunku Abdul Rahman University of Malaysia, where he took part in Festival of Minds in July 2016. He also got trained to solve many different Rubik's Cube. He has trained over 100 kids for cubing. He has won many national level Rubik's Cube championship organized by Indian Cube Association. Being both hand activity, cubing has helped him improve his memory and build a logic. Genius Kid has used all three learning styles, auditory, visual and kinesthetic. It also had helped to improve his learning ability. Genius Kid's three-way approach, which includes parents' involvement, teachers' personal attention and student-centric learning method and motivation tools like Walden cards, made it a perfect combination. It's like a tricycle that can never be off balance.
We had never thought that our wish will turn into reality so quickly, where Jainam had won Memorial 2016 at Las Vegas, USA. He had won a silver and a gold medal, one trophy and prize money of $750. When I think about this, I still feel the goosebumps. It was a journey well cherished. I have lived every moment of him being part of Genius Kid. Let me take a moment and decode the success of Jainam for larger good of other parents too. For any child's academic performance, few things are very crucial. Calculation, memory, logic. If it is backed up with speed, vocabulary and confidence, Genius Kid has helped Jainam in all six factors. While calculation, memory, logic and speed was part of curriculum, national and international championship improved his confidence and vocabulary. It's saying that invest early to reap later. The concept of mental maths and memory are helping him now while he is preparing for JEE and other competitive exams like JSO, RMO and other Olympiads. The investment we have made in his coaching at Genius Kid are well paid off and he has won much larger prizes and including the 95% fees waiver for his JEE coaching. He has been conferred as a Time Scholar 2019, an initiative by Times of India. The list is long, but the point is simple. Invest early in your child's development. Parenting is once in a lifetime opportunity. Hope these tips will help you making the correct decision and taking the right step. Thank you, Genius Kid.